Good God.
She killed it.
She be singing.
All right, so this is Quint Young.
It's your boy Johnny P.
And this is First Listen. First off, yeah, this cover art, what's Ross doing?
He look like somebody grandmama singing on the church choir.
We're doing Rick Ross, Outlaws, featuring Jasmine Sullivan and 21 Savage.
That's a crazy lineup.
Yeah. Hey, I didn't know how cold Jasmine Sullivan was of a live performer.
With the vocals? Oh, you just seen that shit
she did? She's fucking cold. I didn't see that. I was at some of my people's spot maybe like a month or two ago. And they was like going to some like her live performances and like TV performances, and she's
a vocalist. She's crazy. Not crazy. Jasmine Sullivan. It gets lost in the sauce, but she's what you call a vocalist. Mm. Like her voice is an instrument. She play that shit like with the beat and all. Like she's a vocalist. Mm. She ain't like a song. She writes songs and all of that shit, but her talent is like her vocal ability.
Yeah,
she got that shit that's rare. Not a lot of people that's recording. People can't do, like, you can't just, like, you can write a song and people can sing it, but people can't hit the kind of notes that Jasmine Sullivan hit. She a vocalist.
Yeah.
So, like, anytime she on some shit, you know you're gonna get some world class type of shit.
For sure. Period. All right, so, yeah, obviously it's an anticipated song. It's Rick Ross Outlaws. Please play. Good God. She killed it. Good God. She be singing.
Like if it come to Jasmine Sullivan, you gotta put the A. Like yeah. Sing. Like she don't sing.
With a couple A's on there?
Like she sang. Like it's different.
Yeah.
Like what I was saying about being a vocal, like it's different, bro.
Yeah.
Like there ain't a bunch of people out here in the world that got the kind of voice that she, her Fantasia, Patti LaBelle, like it's a few.
Yeah.
Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey. It's an elite class of vocalists out there. But she up there. Like she up there with them vocalists.
Yes, sir.
I wanna see my dogs on the mountaintops. Them niggas only ballin' when they albums drop. I got a line of cars rapping around the block. They living better than these rappers rapping around the clock. I built a golf course and a car porch.
Yep.
Since everybody asking where your car's going. Mozzarella got his only tall cheddar. Most dope boys been a pallbearer. Package of product, then you pick it up back in Bahamas. Talking them dollars, how I touch it, come off as a profit. You leave your pistol on, then you're on your own. Cause little one when it's on, they gon' do you wrong. See you nodding off on that fin now. If you're not a boss, boy, don't get involved.
My God.
Messed around, but I forgave you. Why do they still want me to hate you? Cause if I'm choosing to forget it, why can't they just mind their business? Cause I'm stuck. Stuck like glue.
Yes, kill this bitch, dog.
I can't stop loving you.
Life full of BBS, that is a bad choice. Young nigga dreaming about 10 lines of course.
Yeah.
It's cold, I keep my hoodie on. Block 4-5, ready to get my hoodie on. You pussy niggas panty show. My bitch say I talk in my sleep. I start car driving, put it in reverse with my heat. Pistol talking back, I think I heard it cursing at me. So they say you better not fuck a bitch or write a verse without me. Oh God, the streets left me scarred, he scarred. Nigga, I'm beating, but it's time to preach. Three strong. Soda coming up, catch up with my keep going. Better come and get your bitch, cause she gone. This that straight drop. All these other niggas retorn. Call my nine Jada, she kissing. Nigga deep block. Know some niggas out on the west, they reppin' tree top. These niggas still talking like bitches, I pray that shit stop. I don't wanna hear your opinion about what's hip hop. Started hanging off of my bridges, nigga, that's hip hop. Oh God.
That's one of the best 21 Savage verses I've ever heard. Like, bro, rapping. I ain't gonna say it's like the best, but like,
them Atlanta niggas getting better.
I like him on that shit, bro.
Atlanta niggas getting better, bro.
Like, I ain't gonna say it's his hardest verse ever, but that's tough.
Yeah,
like that's tough.
The Atlanta niggas getting better. That's kind of the only way I can sum it up.
They putting more
because little baby wasn't
into the crap.
Yeah, little baby wasn't a little baby at first.
But you could see his.
You could see the
progression.
And that's with 21. You could see the progression.
Why do they still want me to hate you? Cause if I'm choosing to forget it, why can't they just mind their business? Cause I'm stuck like glue.
That's gone. I wish you broke that.
Cause I can't stop loving you.
Yes. They calling it pandemic when it's really life. The only way to separate the men and mice. Until you seem successful, you considered roguish. That's why you seen a nigga pull up in that Lotus. He got the 40 on him up against his colon. Standing in the club and know them niggas rolling. We all got a purpose and my people serving. All got some working and I'm speaking murders. Still be counting funds until my fingers purple. Praying for your mother, but it still hurts. Smoking on the bag that I got from burning. The bottle's all black and that bitch a earner. Soldiers waving flags when they see the colonel. If you see the flash, then it don't concern you.
Oh God.
Messed around, but I forgave you. What do they still want me to hate you? Cause if I'm choosing to forget it, why can't they just mind their business? Cause I'm stuck like glue. Cause I can't stop loving you.
Hey girl, she laughing. She knows what time it is. Yeah. That girl Jasmine a beast.
She different.
Like she a beast. Like she a beast. Like she made that shit. 21. Yeah, 21, yeah. And then, you know, it's Ricky Rose, like, that's...
Yeah, nah, that shit was super smooth. I ain't gonna hold you. And she set the tone just with that hook. Like, it's... Like, you have to try hard to fuck this one up, actually. Like, when she... After she laid the hook...
I might do it.
What?
Kevin Samuel.
Okay.
Scale. This is the closest we've seen to a 10 yet. Like, for like out of all the songs, it might be like, hey, 9.5. Like, but it's up there.
Huh.
It's 9.5. Like, it felt like all the shit. Like, just first listen. Like, my first, like, damn, I want to, like, hear this shit again. I want to play it, like, over and over. This up there. I ain't going to say 10. I was about to, but I'll say, like, this 9.5
is
this a good song?
Yeah, I like the song a lot. But I probably go 6.
6?
Yeah. Because I would put it at like a 7, maybe an 8, but if I don't know, I'm closer to 6 only because
with the Jasmine Sullivan.
Oh no, it was cold. I don't think that but to me
still 6?
All right, so this is
wow.
So I'm gonna give it to you off of this.
I disagree with you, but I'm just saying, wow.
Well, no, you disagree. I disagree.
Yeah. Wow.
But
wow.
All right. So my thing would be that with Rick Ross, I've seen this done a lot of times, and I've seen him do this even better than this. Right. With the R&B sick feature and a rap feature on a beat similar to this. in this field.
You'll be hard pressed to find Rick Ross with a harder R&B sample than this. This is a tough
one. R&B hook, Tears of Joy. CeeLo Green.
Yeah. And that's classic Rick Ross. All right, that's CeeLo. And that's CeeLo.
I do CeeLo again, Mama Cry. Rick Ross.
No, Mama Cry is not better than this. Mama Cry is not better than this. Like, it's not better. Like, Tears of Joy, I give you.
Mama Cry is not better. There's a couple of the Maybach Musics that's like that too. And the features outperform too. Shit, what's the one with T.I.?
Maybe I got a Jasmine Sullivan bias, but...
Oh, no, but here's my thing. I think...
I might got the Jasmine Sullivan bias, but I'm saying that's a 9.
I think...
That's a 9. That's not an 8.
For me, the hook is probably 9. Production, probably 8, 8.5. I think I've heard better Ross verses.
So, with the verses a 4? The verses 3? Like you said, the production 9, the hook 9... The production 8.5. How bad you think the verses were to get to 6?
My thing is that. But alright. So remember, we're on the Kevin Samuels scale, right?
No 7. So that's what I'm saying.
Right. So to me, it's debating between a 6 and an 8. But my thing is that I've heard way better Rick Ross verses, right? Just in the sense of like what I've heard. 21 Savage verse was good.
The 21 Savage verse had a 21 Savage versus. That's an 8. That was an 8 for 21 Savage. That was an 8 for 21 Savage. Mm-hmm. So the only person that didn't, it was Rick Ross, but I'm saying the song's still up there. And me personally, like. The fuck. I see where you could go 6 on Rick Ross's verses, but everything else is up there. So that's why I gotta go 9. I got 9, like, cause to me, cause I think the hook, like, personally, just off like first listen, just like hearing the hook, and like I said, it might be the Jasmine Sullivan bias, but when I hear her sing, it just made me feel something that like it ain't like a lot of songs that's gonna sound like this, and it's because she's on this song, so that's kind of where I go 9, because it's like you can't recreate it. Like, even if you had a good rapper, you had a good singer, you ain't got Jasmine Sullivan on that shit. So this shit has a unique element to it that's like, you know, that's why I go 9 with this Jasmine Sullivan. It might be the bias, but she a beast. Ross, 21 Savage was rapping on that.
Yeah, I'm going to stay with that 6. But, I mean, it's good to disagree. That's the beauty of...
Y'all tell us.
Where
do y'all put it? Because this might be the furthest we've ever been.
Maybe it would be like a 5-point difference. Like, yeah,
this is a big difference. So
a 0.5 difference. Yeah.
Where do y'all, you know, let us know.
Yes, sir. Again, this is Rick Ross, Jasmine Sullivan, 21 Savage, Outlaws.
Outlaws.
Yeah.